Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add the mobile or cellular data button to the control center on iPhone in iOS 18. Let's get into the method. To add a separate data button to the control center, first open it by scrolling down from the very top right of the screen. You'll see on the right there are multiple pages you can scroll through, so find the page you want to add the button to, but you'll most likely want to add it to the top page. On this page, long press in some space or tap on the plus in the top left, and then a message should appear at the bottom called Add a Control. Tap on this and then search for mobile data or cellular data and tap on it, and then you can move it around the control center to change its position. This will work like apps on the home screen. If you drag the bottom right corner of the control, you can adjust the size of it. Tap once in some space to save this change, and you can now use the button in the control center to enable or disable data. That's how to add the mobile or cellular data button to the control center on iPhone in iOS 18. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.